Hang on now, give me a sec. Hey there, good afternoon. So the day has finally come that you're moving to Alola. Alola is originally made up of several islands. Oh hey, look, that looks familiar. The Hawaiian Islands. That could be the reason the region is chock full of nothing but rare Pokemon. Yeah! There's no shortage of cool Pokemon out here in Alola either. Such mysterious creatures. What is that thing? You'll find them all over, in the grass, in the caves, in the sky, in the sea. Here in Alola, we love our Pokemon, and we depend on them heaps, too. Some of us even battle with them if we call ourselves Pokemon trainers. Rockruff, could you wait until I'm done talking to play? Oh, he's such a cute little puppy. Rockruff. Alright, I gotta ask you some questions about yourself so I can introduce you to everybody. So which photo should I use for your trainer passport? Alright. That one. Yeah, why not? Your name? Alrighty, guys. Well, welcome to the blind run of Pokemon Sun. We are starting off today, and it just kind of kicked into it there. So, there we go. We're moving to the Alola region, and I am doing this pretty much entirely blind. I'm misspelling my name is what I'm doing. Here we go. I'm doing this pretty much entirely blind. That little Pokemon I just saw, I have no idea what that is, but I'm excited to find out. Pretty much since the release of the starters originally, so you go by Tortimer, yes. Ever since they originally released the starters, Rowlet, Popplio, and Litten, I have not seen anything. I unfollowed all Pokemon in streams and all that, so I'm going into this completely blind. 10-4, good buddy. I'll let everyone out here know you're on your way. Tortimer. Oh my gosh. We may have seen that little hummingbird or woodpecker-looking Pokemon in the first trailer. Tortimer. Yeah, that's a name that hits you like a thunderbolt out of the sky. Woo! Can't wait to see you in person then, cousin. Are we cousins? Or is that just like a affectation? Tortimer, come help me with these boxes! I'm assuming it's our mom, because we don't have dads in the Pokemon universe. I'm assuming that blonde chick is maybe the champion? Cynthia, move out there, get a haircut. Oh. Who's this chick? So many things going on, and I don't have any idea what they are. She's got something going on in her bag. She's being chased. So we're getting introduced to the potential evil team really early. And or their security guards, and she's stealing something, I guess. Shouldn't make assumptions. Ha ha! Uh-oh. What's happening? That's the opener? Okay. Well, here we go. 3 months later. I'm very intrigued. Looks like we're coming in on one of the islands of the Alola region. I'm not really sure. Not been given much information as of yet. This is cute though. I like it. Oop, a little, what do you call that thing? A rock ref? We gotta catch one of those. It's like a rock dog Pokemon. That could be awesome. Mom, can't you just feel the warmth the first day spent under Alola's sun? Oh, we've got a Meowth. It's so warm and so bright here. But that's enough of that. Time to unpack all these boxes. Meowth. Oh, wait, oh, that's not the meow talking, it's mom. Meow, let's go get Tortimer for me, would you? Meow. Alright, so meow's gonna come get us. I'm really curious to see kind of how this game's gonna play out in terms of like what new Pokemon are gonna be added. Is it gonna be, kind of like Gen 6 where it's only really, less than 100 Pokemon, or what exactly should we be expecting here? I got a cute little room there. Looks like we've got a Wii U, or maybe that's the new Wii Switch? What's it called again? Switch, maybe? I wonder if the complexion of your mother changes on the trainer sprite that you choose. Oop, getting up out of bed. All right. Hey, meow. Okay. Okay. Person A. I wonder if there's a potions in here. Room boxes. Okay. Nope. All right. My guess is there's nothing exceptionally interesting. I like that little Ditto Bing bag. Although, have you guys seen those like Snorlax, like real world Snorlax Bing bags? Those are awesome. Okay. Oh, here comes mom. Yeah, she seems to have a similar complexion to me, so I wonder if like you choose if there's like a really pale kid or a really dark kid or something, if your mom would change. That'd be interesting. You were out like a light, weren't you? You had to be full of energy by now. So, Tortimer, are you pumped to meet some Alolan Pokemon? Of course. That's right, I want to hurry up and meet some too. Case for our moms involved in Pokemon. We're living in the Alola region now, the beautiful islands everyone wants to visit. I'm sure the Pokemon living in a place like this are must be friendly, right? Uh-oh, hopefully. Is that the doorbell? Why don't you go let him in, Tor? Why do you assume it's a man? Oh, he just let himself in. I didn't even get past the table. Hey there, Tortimer! The name's Kukui. Kukui. Good to meet you, cousin. I wonder if that's a type of tree. Kukui, you gotta be tired after that long trip all the way out here to Alola. You feeling any jet lag? We sure are a long way away from Kanto out here in Alola. Okay, so we moved from Kanto. It's still daytime out here, yeah! Sporting the man bun, I see.
Professor Kukui! Yes, we just arrived yesterday!
Hey there, Mom. I just let myself in. Oh, and call me Kukui, would you? Welcome to Alola.
Of course, I still remember seeing you battle the Indigo Gym Leaders back in Kanto all those years ago, you know? I've been in love with the Alolan Pokemon ever since, so I finally decided to come here myself.
Ha! I was supposed to be visiting there to research Kanto Pokemon moves and all. Thought I knew a thing or two about battling, but those Kanto gym leaders proved me wrong. Hey now, Tortimer. Let's get a move on to the next town over, cousin. Time for you to meet the island Kahuna. And get yourself a Pokemon, yeah. A Pokemon? Yeah, sure. The Kahuna lives in Iki Town. Is always happy to give a kid who wants to have an adventure their first Pokemon. Yeah. All right. But don't try taking all the Kahuna yourself. The Kahunas are crazy strong Pokemon trainers. They're unbeatable folks like ye and you. I wonder if the Kahunas are going to be like the equivalent of gym leaders.
Hurry, get ready, Tortimer. Your bag and hidden items are all in the boxes in your room, I think. I didn't leave you and didn't. Didn't you leave your copy of the adventure rules on your desk in there too?
Oh, I bet you got a styling hat that'll match mine, yeah. Okay, so one of these doors is our bedroom, probably. We actually have to do an action. Okay, so I tried to get in this box earlier. You checked the moving boxes. You pulled out your bag and hit. Awesome. So we actually have to like engage. We can't just like walk through doors willy-nilly anymore. We look like we're members of Team Aqua, so I guess it's a good thing we didn't come from Hoenn, otherwise we might be suspected terrorists or something. All right, but we got our hat going. Adventure rules on the desk. Not too worried about that. Meowth is talking to Professor and Mom.
You look ready for anything now. Have a good time out there. I'll be sure I have everything cleaned up and put away by the time you get back with your new Pokemon.
Ooh, that's a styling hat, cousin. Everybody thinks Meowth's hilarious. Alright, your mom there, she's sure looking forward to you getting your first Pokemon, yeah? She just wants me out of the house. So let's go going to Iki Town. Time for you to get a real nice Pokemon from the island Kahuna. Oh yeah. So I wonder if each island has its own Kahuna. And I wonder if they're gym leaders of some sort, or I don't know. I have known nothing about this game, so if some of this has been explained in the trailers or the demo or whatever, I apologize because I didn't watch or play any of those things. But we've got a nice cute little house. I love the setting already. Wow, now this is more like a yeah, welcome to Paradise, cousin. This is the Alola region. Folks here in Alola get along by living together with Pokemon and working together too. After all, you can go anywhere, yeah, as long as you got Pokemon helping you out there. That's why we gotta get you to the Kahuna. First we're off to Iki Town. Come on, it's not far up the cut here. Yeah, let's do it. Stop talking about it and let's do it. Come on. Oh my gosh, it's a little Rockruff! Hey, you look like you're having a good time strolling around Alola. You make me want to dash around too, and I bet I can get around even faster than you. Holding B will make me a B dasher, and that makes me look pretty dashing too. Alright. Route 1. Alright, I've decided we need one of those little puppies. That's amazing. He's so cute. Okay. So, Jordan, you're loving Alola already, yeah? I mean, we basically just walked up a path. That's what I like to hear. The more you love Alola, the happier I'll be. Oh yeah, look there. Looks like an excited Alolan trainer coming to us.
Professor Kukui, you gotta recommend another move for me sometime, please?
Why, you already know which moves you want to use, yeah? You can find me next time your Pokemon learns a new move, and then I'll battle you. We can battle him every time our Pokemon learns a move? Well, that could be fun. Oh, we got a Pikachu and a little lady over there. Is she going to teach us how to catch Pokemon at some point, maybe? See that? If you had a Pokemon with you, you could dive into the tall grass there, yeah. Yeah, try to catch some wild Pokemon and to add your team. We don't have a team yet. We need to go get our... We need to go get our Pokemon! Kukui, then trainers go up against one another and battle with Pokemon they love. Wow, this is very tutorial-y already. Like, they're assuming... I mean, I guess they basically do assume with these things that, like, people who are playing these games have never played a Pokemon game before. That's kind of... Since, like, Gen 5 or so, it's become very tutorial-y, assuming, like, brand new players. Which, I mean, I don't know. I guess that's fine. But, a little frustrating. Anyway, we're getting into it, though. Man, this is pretty. It's really... And we're here! This is right here is Iki Town. Alright, so Iki Town is here. This town is where folks come to worship the Pokemon that watches over Melemele Island. Tapu Koko keeps us all safe and happy, see? I wonder if that's one of the legendaries. Well, I'm assuming it's one of the legendaries. I wonder if that's like the lion. Huh, what's going on here? We were supposed to meet everybody right here, yeah. Maybe they're all back here and... Back there on Mahalo. That's the thing. Trail. That's where the ruins of our guardian deity Tapu Koko are. Yeah. Tortimer, do me a solid and go find the island Kahuna. I'll wait around here to make sure we don't miss each other. Now Kahuna, you can't miss him. He looks just like a Kahuna. Well, that doesn't give me a whole lot of information. Assuming he's outside. I'm assuming he stands out as well. Am I gonna get yelled at? Or is the island Kahuna here? Am I doing it right? Oh no, it's that thief!
Really? You wanna go up to the ruins? I don't know what you hope to find there!
Hmm. What is going on with that kid? What mysterious creatures? Pokemon sometimes look right out of the grass to help people in trouble, did you know? Okay, that guy looks like me. You the island Kahuna? Kahuna Hala is the strongest Pokemon trainer of all on all of Melemele. But I guess it must be off helping someone train right now. I don't see him anywhere. Okay. Continue on this way, I suppose. Ooh, okay, Mahala Trail. That's where he thought everybody was. Okay, so we're going the right way at least. On the right way. Alright. Maybe we're supposed to follow this little girl up to the ruins or whatever. Maybe that's where Kahuna Hollow? Mallow? What did they say? I mean it's a straight path. You can't come out, we'll get in trouble if anyone sees you. I mean we kinda understand that we're supposed to be heading up the path that only has one direction. We got this. We got this. You don't have to stop and hold her hand, I promise. We'll make it through this together. I really want to get my starter before this episode's over, if at all possible. That'd be great. What is that thing? Looks like a little cloud sprite. Something. Uh-oh. Spearows! Oh no! You look like an electric Pokemon, you can handle it. I don't have a Pokemon yet, so I can't really be helpful to this girl. Was I supposed to find the kahuna before I came up here? I feel like they wouldn't have let me come up here if that were the case. Is there anything? No, there's nothing. Alright, well, let's talk to the thief. Or whatever's going on here. What's wrong?
Help! Save Nebby!
Nebby, like nebulous. It's definitely gonna be a little lightning cloud Pokemon.
Pew pew! Pew 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 pew! Those Spearow are attacking it, but I'm too afraid to go out there. My legs feel like they might give out.
I mean, you took on like the evil team or something. Maybe you could just go out on the bridge and shoo away some Spearow. Okay, hello. Bridge collapsing underneath our feet. That's exciting. But seriously, a Pokemon would be good at some point. I feel like Ian Malcolm, there will eventually be a Pokemon in this Pokemon. I mean, obviously these are Pokemon, but I would like a Pokemon, if at all possible. Oh, great. Good. Okay. So we broke the bridge. Uh-oh. Whoa! So many things happening right now. So many Pokemon, I've got no idea. What is that thing? Is that Kokomobembe? Or Toko Boko? What was the Tokokupo or something? Looks like a Scraggy evolution or something almost. If Scraggy was electric flying. I wonder if that was Tokokupo or whatever their deity was.
Pew! Oh, thank goodness! You tried using your power again, didn't you? Oh, Nebby! You know what happened last time you used it? You couldn't move for ages after that. I don't want to see you like that again. Oh, I shouldn't say that. I'm sorry, Nebby. I know you were trying to save me that time. I couldn't even help you in return. Pew! What is that?
I don't know.
Pew pew! Pew 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 pew! A sparkling stone. It feels almost warm somehow. Please forgive me. I'm so grateful to you for helping us out of that dangerous spot.
Are you the kahuna?
I think this stone must belong to you.
Is it a mega stone? Are there new mega evolutions in this series? Doesn't look like a mega stone. Sparkling stone. Interesting. You opened up the key item's pocket and you put the sparkling stone away inside.
Please, don't tell anyone about this about seeing Nebby. It's a secret, okay? Come on, into the bag, Nebby. Pew!
Okay, but Nebby did destroy the bridge. We can't continue along the path anymore.
I'm worried we might get attacked again by some other Pokemon or something. I know it's too much for an ask, but do you think you could see us back to town?
I mean, I could, I suppose. Since, obviously, I can't continue further, I might as well go back. Did we need the 2 seconds of control before another cutscene kicked in? Okay. It's a beautiful game, though. I'm really loving the design and everything at this point. There's the... Hey, Dortimer, looks like you missed the kahuna, yeah? But you found my assistant. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. So she's good. Kind of. Looks like you already met, but just in case, this is my assistant.
Yes. You can call me Lily.
And Lily, this here is Dortimer. He just moved here to Alola. Take good care of him.
So, you're one of the professor's acquaintances? It's nice to meet you.
The kahuna is back! Kahuna Hala has returned! Our guardian's chosen one is back. Only one of the strongest Pokemon users in all Alola. Yeah! That seems like a lot of exposition for nobody. Oh yeah, he would have been hard to miss, I suppose. Nice bright yellow robe there, or whatever it is he's wearing. Have I missed something? Nah, where'd you get off to, Kahuna? I thought we were meeting here. I'm Kahuna of this island. After all, whenever there's a problem on the island, it's my duty to resolve it. Sorry, Lily, what were you saying before? For some reason, I thought I saw Tapu Koko flying about. Okay, so that is their resident legendary.
Oh, yes, Kahuna Hala. Maybe he was being attacked by Spear on the plank bridge when this boy helped it get away. But the bridge collapsed, and I thought both of them might fall into the bottom of the ravine. And that was when the island's guardian deity swooped in to save them.
Whoa, that is something you don't hear every day. Ho, although it's... Oh, wait, no, this is Hala. Ho, although it is said to protect us, our Tapu Koko is a rather fickle creature. Yet our guardian has moved to save you. Kukui, my boy, I think we have cause to celebrate. It seems we should entrust this brave and kind young boy with a Pokemon of his own. We'll make a fine trainer out of him. That was kind of the goal all along, wasn't it? Even if I didn't get saved trying to... I'm glad to meet you, child. I'm Hala, the Kahuna of Mamele's Island. Welcome to Alola. Young Kukui had told me of your coming. I'm glad we got the chance to meet today. I mean, you were supposed to be here waiting for me. Come, my Pokemon, let's have a look at you. Oh my gosh. I know exactly who I'm picking, but they're all pretty adorable. First is the grass-type Pokemon Rowlet.
Cool.
Next is the fire-type Pokemon Litten. And last is the water-type Pokemon Pupilio.
Bark.
Alright, so we are definitely on Team Rowlet. Which Pokemon will you choose as your partner? The grass-type Rowlet. Absolutely, no question in my mind. As soon as I saw the original starters be released, will you choose the grass-type Pokemon Rowlet? Yes. You chose Rowlet. I just had to have it. I don't know what it evolves into. It may look stupid, but we're taking it. We're taking it. No questions asked. Oh, and you have both chosen your third. Can you truly call each other partners? Wow, words did not really come out there. Interesting. So let's see if Rowlet there also decides to choose you. You better, Rowlet. I've been waiting months for this. Let's go. Rowlet has its gaze fixed on you. Don't shake your head.
Cool.
Okay. I'm like, wait, is there some sort of like action I should have taken earlier? Because it was giving me conversation choices. Like, did I screw this up? It was like, am I not allowed to actually pick the Pokemon I want? You lifted Rowlet gently into your arms. Oh my god, this thing's adorable. I can't wait.
Cuckoo!
Grass-type Pokemon Rowlet looks a bit tickled. Hose, this Rowlet has accepted you as well, Tortimer. Having accepted one another, you surely be friends for life. Can I nickname it? Would you like to give... Yes, okay, so... as one of my Patreon rewards, one of the reward levels is if you donate a certain amount per month, I think it's like $10 per month, you get the choice to name any Pokemon of one of my teams and or sponsor, become the sponsor of an enclosure in my dinosaur world, my Minecraft dinosaur world. And one of our fellow Pokemon fans, Techno Penguin, became a Patreon several months ago, and he decided at that time that he wanted to name my Pokemon Sun starter. And since I told him we were picking Rowlet, we are going to name this little... Techno keyed in on the bow tie. And the only people he could think of that wore bow ties were Bill Nye the Science Guy and Doctor Who. And so what we're going to do is we're going to call this guy Dr. Hoot. Get it? Because he's an owl? So Dr. Hoot is going to be our Rowlet. Dr. Hoot has been added to your party. Alrighty.
Nice to meet you, Rowlet.
His name is Dr. Hoot. It's Doctor, thank you very much. I didn't go to 4 years of evil medical school to be called Mr. Alright, oh, when did you get out again?
I know that Kahuna Hala and the professor will keep you safe from any harm, but you should still stay in the bag out of sight.
Now, what's so special about this little thing? Why are we so worried about him?
I think you chose a wonderful Pokemon. Please take very good care of it.
That's it, Tortimer. Now you've got a Pokemon and you're a real Pokemon trainer. Yeah, and here's a lovely gift from me to help make it a special, cousin. You obtained a Pokedex. Well, that's a weird-looking Pokedex. Pokedex is a real high-tech kind of tool. Yeah, you can only record facts about any Pokemon that you meet. Your new partner, Rowlet, is already registered. Oh, yeah, so check it out. And this is a trainer's passport that I had put together for you. Now, why don't you go introduce your new friend to your mom, Tortimer? Alright, let's do that. Let's do that. In fact, first, can I... Dr. Hoot, level 5, male. If I look at the summary, will you guys be able to see it on your screen, or... You can't really see him. Buddy knows, let's see, okay, careful nature, which I think is a more of a defensive nature. Ooh, interesting, it's showing the stats on, like, that same little graph they used to use for, like, cool points and stuff like that in Gen 3 for contests and stuff. So, attack 11, defense 11, speed 9, special defense 11, special attack 9. Well, hopefully it ends up being... So I guess what, I think special attack gets lowered while special defense gets raised for careful. So hopefully it's an attacking Pokemon. Leafage is a new move. User attacks by pelting the target with leaves. Wouldn't that just be Razor Leaf? Couldn't you just have given me Absorb for a low-level grass move? Anyway, not complaining. Rowlet's adorable. We will get a chance to go look at Dr. Hoot here in a bit. But first, we're going to run back and see our mom. And then unfortunately, with all of the tutorial-y stuff we've had to do today, that's probably going to be it for this first episode. Because I only have so much space on my phone, and I don't want to get into too much more. Hey, you and me, let's have a Pokemon battle. Oh, okay. Let's better go quick. What kind of Pokemon battle would that be where you don't even get a name first, eh? Fair enough, then. I'm Howl. My partner's Popplio. All right. Thanks. Yeah, so let's battle. I can't wait for you to find your baby because I've been looking all over for you.
See a Pokemon battles where Pokemon can get hurt, but I'll watch for you.
Oh yeah, your first Pokemon battle already. Just have your Pokemon just shout some moves and see who wins. Okay, so let's get this going really quick. Let's do it. Yeah, come on, battle. Let's do it. We've got the type advantage, so this should be fine. Our first Pokemon battle in the Alola region. You're challenged by Pokemon trainer Hau. I don't know. Techno's actually from Hawaii, so he'll have to tell me what it's supposed to be. But oh my gosh, Dr. Hoot is adorable. All right, fight. We're gonna just go with the Leafage, just to knock this thing out real quick with our special stab, super effective moves. Pablo, use Water Gun. Dr. Hoot shakes that off like a boss! Alright. Come on, one more Leafage, Dr. Hoot, we've got this. Boom, baby! Alrighty. Awesome. Level up! Boom, baby! Awesome. Dr. Hoot grew to level 6. Get some stat points. You defeat a Pokemon trainer. Ho! You received $100 for winning. But yeah, so special thank you to Techno for his support on Patreon. And picking out a great name for our little Rowlet. Hooey! That gave me chicken skin! Tortimer, right? Your Rowlet was awesome! Now that settles it. I'm going all out tomorrow. What's tomorrow? Tortimer, would you be so kind as give me a look at that sparkling stone you have there? Whoa, X-ray vision on Grandpa over here. Could it be? Tutu, isn't that... You were rescued by Tapu Koko at the bridge. Isn't that what I heard, Tortimer? Yeah. So it even deigned to give you a stone. Perhaps you are here in Alola, Tortimer, because it is where you are meant to be. Allow me to borrow this stone for now. Fret not, I'll return it to you tomorrow evening. It would seem you have the makings of a fine trainer. You must do us the honor of joining us in our festival tomorrow. First, I'll make sure you get back home safe today, though, Tortimer. Lily, you two should come with the... You two should come with those two. Yeah, wouldn't want it to go losing him twice in one day. All right. Come on, Nibby, get in the bag. Oh, you, would you not try to escape the very moment that you were told not to wander off? Okay. All right, so we're back home. The beginning of this game is very cinematic. Lots of cutscenes. Lots of cutscenes, but it's very pretty. I'm not mad at getting a chance to look at the fine game they've built here. Welcome back, Tortimer! So what kind of Pokemon did you get? Don't keep me waiting! Oh my god, I would love it if Rowlet actually followed me around. If they could just add that back into Pokemon games, that would be fantastic. Oh, I think I'm falling in love! Why did you choose the sweetheart? Because it's cute? It's the most adorable little thing ever. Well, then you picked right, because I'd say this little charmer is definitely cute and cool. The two of you look great together. I feel happier just looking at the pair of you. Yeah, don't eat my owl, please.
Cool.
Did you just heal me? Next day. Oh my gosh, it's continuing. I don't know if I have the battery space for this. Or the storage space.
What a stunning sunset! Alright, today's the day that I finally unpack!
I thought you were gonna unpack by the time I got back with my Pokemon.
Was that the doorbell? Go see who it is, Tortimer!
Alrighty, guys. That is actually going to be where we call it for today. We will pick up with the rest of this exciting adventure next episode, which will probably be out either tomorrow or the day after that. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys are having fun starting your own Alolan adventures. I'm really excited, like I said, going in this completely blind to see what all else is has in store for us. Gotta go find just one of those rock ruffs or something. That guy's adorable too. I'm really looking forward to this, seeing how the shakeup of the game goes. It sounds like it's gonna be a little bit different based on everything I'm hearing here than some of the other adventures we've had. Probably more or less exactly the same, but might have some interesting tweaks, and we could have some nice surprises in store for us going forward. But thank you guys so much for watching. I've been Tormund the Great, and you guys have been great. Make sure to those likes, comments, subscriptions for me, guys, and I will see you all back here next time. Make sure to leave in the comments down below who you chose as your starter for your own Alolan adventure, and I'll see you guys all back here in episode number 2. Alrighty, guys, have a good one.